Abbott. What's the problem now?
I'm getting weird temperature readings. I think the Animus is overheating.
Oh. Christ, it's always something.
We have to go through this again? I'm sorry.
Too soon to tell.
These delays are unacceptable, Miss Stillman. I want progress reports every hour.
It's gonna be a while, Desmond. Why don't you go lie down or something? Get some rest.
Oh. Interesting. You want me to do what? Where?
Why is he always yelling at you? It's his machine.
His theories. He's not the one who built it.
Who did? You?
No. Abstergo has a team of engineers. Not much they don't have. But I did oversee the assembly. Guess that's why he gets so angry with me.
He's a dick.
He's under a lot of pressure. We all are.
Can't believe you're defending the guy.
Warren saved my life, so if he wants to yell a little, let him.
There's nothing in there.
What do you mean he saved your life?
You're not the only one who doesn't get to go home at night.
Wait, are you saying you're a prisoner?
When they first approached me, I was finishing up my PhD. The university had made it clear I had no future there. They didn't like the subject of my doctorate, called it pseudoscience. Said keeping me on would discredit and embarrass them.
Never mind.
It was the same everywhere. Other universities, companies I interviewed with. Pretty soon I was out of money and out of time. I was this close to waiting tables. Then I got a letter.
From Vidic?
He said he'd been following my career since undergrad, that he believed in my work and wanted to meet to discuss my future. You have no idea how good it felt to hear that. So I met with him. What did I have to lose?
And he offered you a job?
Yes. Here at Abstergo, helping out on the Animus project. I'd have a chance to
doesn't
test
look
my
that good up close.
Wrong.
Hey.
How could I turn that down? I
think I'm missing the part where you became
oh, cheers, miss. Thanks for stopping by, man.
If they
thank you so much.
Wall.
Have a good one.
If they manipulated events so that I'd get desperate. They can do that. They can do anything. I didn't think when I agreed to come here. They even told me I'd be trapped. For 6 months, a year max. Once the product launched, there'd be no need for secrecy anymore. But until then, I'd be a guest of the company. At least, that's what they said.
And when the Animus was ready?
They came in while I was sleeping. Three guys. Guns.
Oh.
They dragged me out of bed. God. The worst part is I knew them. One guy, Richard, we ate lunch together sometimes. And now he was gonna... They were cracking jokes. I tried to pull away. He hit me. And that's when he told me I was going to die.
Christ, what did you
Nothing.
Do?
Nothing. I kept telling myself it wasn't real. And then Warren was there, what shouting
the hell?
At them to get away from me. And they listened.
Jesus.
He's not a happy man, Desmond. I wouldn't even say he's a good man, but he saved my life. They never came for me again, and he promised they never would.
You're still stuck here working for these nut jobs.
But I'm alive. Anyway, I really do need to get the Animus repaired.
Oh well.
I'll see you tomorrow, Desmond.
Well. Sucks to be her. And sucks to be me as well.
What the hell? Someone's been in here.
Ah, yes, this scene again. So I missed that dialogue before.
Looks like some kind of access code.
I cannot do that. I cannot. Hey, 849i. What's up? I cannot do anything. I can just walk around and talk to people. And get this pen. I don't know what I need this for. But it's a fancy pen. I have access to her computer. Oh, there's new stuff here. X's key pen. Okay, so this pen is what gives me access to the computer, but I had access to it before. Did I not? Hopla. Fine. Okay. Okay. Story stuff. Very nice. I should probably go to sleep. Otherwise, I'll never be done with this game. I have to listen to him.
Rise and shine. We've got quite a day ahead of us.
You're in a good mood this morning.
Miss Stillman has made some modifications to the Animus. You should be able to remain inside even longer now.
And help you with your treasure hunt.
This is serious business, Mr. Miles. I don't think you fully appreciate the work that Abstergo does.
Maybe because I don't actually know what you people do.
Offline. What's up,
every
offline?
Day, in 100 different ways.
Did ah, yeah, Onage has a
breakthrough of the past millennia, be it medical, mechanical, or philosophical, has come from upstairs.
He has a sweater that looks like that, right?
That's a bold claim, Doc. Think you might be exaggerating a bit?
Not in the slightest. Oh, we certainly don't take the credit. That would arouse far too much suspicion. We choose our beneficiaries with great care.
Why?
Isn't it obvious? It means we're in control.
But how? What makes you guys so special, so smart, that you happen to invent all these things while us mere mortals stumble around like idiots?
To be fair, we don't invent them. We find them.
Find them?
They're gifts, Mr. Miles.
From those who came before. Yeah, I remember. He showed it to me once.
We'll have to continue this discussion later. Time's wasting.
Yeah, time's wasting. Let's go. Come on, invisible barrier, okay.
Morning, Desmond.
Hi.
Hi.
It is fixed now.
Hmm?
Use throwing knives to
aerial noob. I'm about 5 hours in. Four hours in. I'm 4 hours in.
You've done well. Three of the nine lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels.
Your three of the nine
has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Arca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this. And so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So ooh. I will. Abundo, the wealthiest man in Damas. Majduddin.
I'll do my best, Runu.
William of Montferrat.
To speed it up.
Lord of Akka.
What are their crimes?
Greed. Arrogance. The slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use.
Ooh.
Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions.
What item? A cell phone or something?
And Altair, take care.
It would be useful.
Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
Yeah, he's edgy.
What did I get?
Get sledge. Ah, okay. And grab break. Okay.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is.
Always the same thing.
Perhaps you
he says always the same thing. Ah.
Ah. Ah.
Master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight.
Easy.
You must be busy.
Yes, I'm very busy. And now I have to ride my horse all over again to another of those spigots where Damascus, Acre, Jerusalem. Ah. Oh, wait. I can fast travel?
Remember to reach out for
mind blown. I can fast travel? Why did no one tell me about this? Why? Mind blown. Wow. Okay. I like the game much more now. Why did they say infidel? I have no idea. they're always saying nonsense. I can fast travel. Screw you all. Okay. Teleport. It's like magic. It's video game magic. Every game should have fast travel. Every open world game. Okay, so a bureau. Investigation. Oh, always the same stuff. I need to. I need to unlock investigations. Through viewpoints.
The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
It is true. I also have no agility whatsoever. I used to have some when I did martial arts, but now I can do half of what I could before. Need to climb this. Some of these moves don't even seem possible. But what do I know? Oh, the beggars. I hate the beggars. Okay. Did I unlock anything? No. To go to another one.
Dirty thief. Hi. I have your hand for that.
Let me try to save the citizen.
Die, thief.
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Alaris.
To the infidel! To the infidel! You will not get away from me!
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Yeah, this doesn't count as an investigation.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next.
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to
die, thief!
Miscalculations?
What's got into him?
What is he doing?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you.
Okay.
I think I've seen everything now.
Could I interest you in some of my wares?
Why would he do that?
I stand before you. Deliver a warning! Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next! We must end this before it has a chance to begin! That city is ours! Has always been ours!
No.
And it is our duty
no.
to defend it until death!
That's what I want you to do.
Must be destroyed.
The voice acting is good. For its time, yes, it was. Not by today's standards. They're always saying the same thing. It's not like players pay attention to that, I think. Most players don't pay attention to what they say. It's just background noise, background chatter. Okay. Nothing? Oh, wait. No. Well. Onwards to the next viewpoint.
Why would he do that? Has he gone mad?
Thief! You are filth!
What?
Won't anyone help me?
Nope.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Oh, it's over there.
In my presence? That will cost you your life.
Stop it, please.
I am bad.
Has he lost his mind?
That will cost you your life.
What is that man doing? Tell me, please.
Thief! You are filth. Thief! You are filth! Thief! You are
You got that right, Alun. You got that right. It's because the game developers did things right. Save citizen. These A cards are so conveniently placed. Whoa. You know what game I would love to play on stream? Skyrim. I missed that game. I never finished it. Oh, damn it. I never finished that game. Oh. Damn it.
That man seems to be in a hurry.
That man seems to be in a hurry. Must be a better way. Why did the music get so loud all of a sudden? Whoa! Here we go. Never mind. Elder Scrolls even have a story. it's not like it matters, but yes, they do. Hi! Yep, same. Just like me. I don't think I ever finished one Elder Scrolls game, and I've played some of them. I've played Daggerfall, I've played The Arena, I've played Morrowind, Oblivion, and Skyrim, and I don't think I ever finished any of them. Because I kept exploring and do all sorts of stuff before I eventually got distracted by some other game. Okay. Oh, maybe I need to get to this side. Let me try that.
I wonder if he's being chased by someone.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Oh my.
You, sir. You look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it.
I think I've seen everything now.
How odd.
Oops! Oh! Oh, the game crashed! What?! The game crashed! What the hell? Oh, well, I hope it has a autosave. How did this happen? Wow! I felt so hard at that jump that the game crashed. Oh, a tree! Hey, Ortiz. I felt so hard at that jump. There we go.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum, and utilize your sprint ability when the path is clear.
You dare stick?
Oh, good. I'm even... No, I'm not closer. Actually, I am closer. Yay!
Dirty Steve, I'll have your hand for that! Listen here, citizens! If tires are shot in foot, then come see me! My merchandise is without fear! What the bargain? I'm your man! Come, come!
What the bargain? I'm your man! Oh. Okay. He could not climb there.
Why would anyone want to do that? What's he doing that for?
Turn back now.
Oh, Archer. How do I get up there? Wait, can... Ah, never mind. Oh, no! How do you do this? Maybe this will unlock the other portion of the city. Just look at the time I'm wasting on this nonsense. Ah yeah, I unlocked this district now. I need more viewpoints.
That's what happens when you run without
looking. I knew he'd hit someone running like that.
Oh my!
Bang!
You can apologize for that.
Sorry. It's up here somewhere.
A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Odd.
Die,
Steve!
That voice is a bit muffled.
What is that?
From the beggar.
Help me, please!
Bitch! You are spent! It's forbidden
Wait,
for
what?
You to be here.
I'll
have your hand for that!
Just a little money, I beg of you.
You dare steal in my presence? Yeah. That will cost you your life!
I beg you, hurting me!
Thieves everywhere.
Thief, I'll have your hand for that!
Won't anyone help me? What have I done wrong? Tell me, please!
Die, thief!
People need just a few coins.
The tower is just like the last one. Or similar. This gets sold pretty fast. All the climbing, parkour. That's a lot of poop. Getting any investigations.
You are not supposed to be here, leave.
Please, can't you spare me something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Many things, too many things.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
My family is sick and dying.
Turn back now.
Hi.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Okay. He's a badass assassin, can kick everyone's butt, he can parkour, but he cannot swim. I'm back here, game. Yeah. How do I get up there? Would it be through here? No. Jesus. Getting so annoyed at this. I just want to progress with the story and the game forces me to go get... Excuse me, go and get all the viewpoints, or at least enough for the investigations to take progress. I climb this bloody thing. From the inside, maybe? Yeah, probably.
peasant before I make you.
What? It worked! I just pressed the yellow button by mistake instead of the blue one.
Your life ends now.
Okay, any quest here? Finally! Pickpockets! About time.
What a fool! What is he doing?
Nothing.
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. Tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
I need to vanish and come back here.
I'll have your hand for that.
Keep up with him! Don't let him get away!
Where are you?
I don't know where he went.
Excuse me. Hey, boss Tuga. Okay, now I need to go and do this all over again. At least I don't have to listen to the conversation anymore. That was close.
Come, have a look. You won't be disappointed. This is an
just the first three. The first three games. That's one of the missions. Here's another one.